today, I brought three items to represent my past, present, and future. These three items are a few things that describe what I have done and what I want to do. This is my ski helmet, and I'm using it to represent my past because I've been skiing for 8 years. I started skiing when I was 7 because my uncle had a condo in New York next to Hollymont Ski Resort, where he took me, my brother, and my dad every year. I like using this to represent my past because it is something I've done for a while and love to do in the winter. Even now, I go to Brandywine Ski Club every week. My next item is my class ring. I chose this to represent my present because I'm going here at St. Vincent St. Mary. I got this ring to show others where I went to high school and what I did here at St. VM. On one side of the ring, I have a soccer ball because I've been playing soccer here for the past 2 years and plan to play for my next 2 years here. To represent my future, I have a picture of a space shuttle. I have it to represent my future and because later in life, I want to become a NASA rocket engineer. It helps that I'm great at math and science, and being a Star Wars fan really made me want to pursue my passion to explore space and what could be out there. I'm also in rocket team here at St. VM, which is a great start for me. These are three items I use to describe the things I've done in my life and what to plan on doing later, and I hope you learned a little bit more about me.